Complete avec ce, cet, cet, or ce. So now we are going to complete this paragraph by filling in the blanks with the demonstrative. Photo souvenir. Regarde dash photo. So what are the steps to fill in these blanks? We know we are going to fill in the demonstrative. So this depends only on the noun. So what is the noun here? Photo. It is feminine singular. So for a feminine singular noun, what is the demonstrative? It is cette. Regarde cette photo. See this photo. So it is very simple. You have to just look at the noun and see if the noun is masculine or feminine, singular or plural, and fill in the blanks. The next one, tu connais dash vil. Now, vil is the noun. It is feminine, singular again. So we fill cette. Tu connais cette vil. The next blank is blank maison. Sont très essayants. Now, the noun here before after the blank is maison. Maison is feminine, plural. So when the noun is in the plural form, regardless of whether it is masculine or feminine, we write c'est. Ces maisons sont très anciennes. So are very ancient. A dash palais. Now the noun here is palais. It is masculine singular. So when it is masculine singular, we use ce. Ce palais est très moderne. Il y a aussi dash cathédrale. So now the noun is cathédrale. It is feminine singular, so we fill in cette. Cette cathédrale très classique. Nous avons dormi dans dash hôtel. Now the noun is hôtel. It is, so we know that when the noun begins with a vowel or a h, we use cette. Cet hôtel. So this is how we fill in the demonstrative. Very simple. Just look at the noun and determine which of the demonstrative fits there. Read this along with me once again. Photo souvenir. Regarde cette photo. Tu connais cette ville? Ces maisons sont très anciennes et ce palais est très moderne. Il y a aussi cette cathédrale très classique. Nous avons dormi dans cet hôtel. So, now you know how to fill in these demonstrative in the blank. So, we will do one more paragraph like this.